So here I am about halfway through. I finished my block in and established the light and shadow patterns and got a pretty good first stab at the colors. And now I'll get back in there and do the finishing work and we'll see where it goes.